When we turning out the Allen.
We're not. Oh. This is why Slime can't call him Thick Allen.
Stream ideas, he would rather kill himself.
I would, because if I go to Slime for stream ideas, he goes, okay, I kill a man. And then I go to jail.
No.
You go to jail. I kill him and you go to jail.
And I sleep on the floor.
And then I'm like, none of that
you're
is
an asshole
be
because
no, you
when,
do that.
No,
you do
I
that.
Would. But the thing is, when I give you ideas like that, you're always really good at being like, in the car. I think a better idea is...
Yeah, having the idea. He's better at having the idea.
Yeah, but I'm the Kindle, right?
No,
I started.
It's not even Kindle.
Pussy boy summer.
First of all, in the workplace, you have to stop calling people pussy boy. You can't call...
This
you
is
called
the backyard.
Nick Allen pussy boy today.
Yeah, I did, on a call.
You That's want, not... It's a business call. You can't do
Nick
that.
Nick called him Thick Allen.
That was also inappropriate.
Zipper called him Trick Allen.
I know
that was also inappropriate.
I know which Nick he is from the back, though.
All three of those?
He got a dirty butt. Nick Allen got a dirty butt.
I'm going to hire HR and you guys are going to get fired. And it's just going to be me and Aiden.
No, it's because of imbalance of power. Imbalance of power. So you can punch up at work.
I don't think that should be how it goes.
California Statute 7.13.
You're making
David
sense.
Schwimmer. It's the David Schwimmer Act.
David Schwimmer Act says you can punch up. And or
wait,
harass.
Wait. So by this logic, you're saying whoever the lowest paid worker is can go to the boss and be like, "What's up? Good looking," and slap him on the ass.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, lowest paid
how
worker.
How good looking is the
lowest,
boss?
Lowest
because
paid worker.
The guy.
Let's say they're different genders. Do you still feel the same?
They're different genders?
Yeah, the,
it's not
the
about
boss is a woman.
Here.
The boss is a woman.
We don't
about,
see the world through that lens.
You're asking the guy
really?
With pink hair about gender, really?
Okay. The boss is a black woman. The lower paid worker. Is minimum wage.
You're getting
white
bogged
guy.
Down in the details.
I want you to say, is it chill for the guy to slap the girl's ass?
You're missing the forest for the trees.
Yeah, it's like I can't keep all the people who post porn out, so I made a channel for them.
Yeah,
you can.
Yeah, you can. Dude, that's I
just want to be inclusive, so I made like also
no,
a pedo channel.
I mean, some people they ask for the Minecraft server, some people ask for the fucking, you know, the Valorant channel. And some people ask for the porn show.
Like,
you know.
I really like Lodwig's community. I wish there was someone in there to porn out with.
I just got so many good links.
Dude, we join one of our calls, and the person live is just streaming porn, and everyone's beating. It's like, Jesus fuck, dude.
Yeah, it's like Yan's beating his dick.
Oh.
Wait, that's no,
so
I meant the yard surfer.
Oh,
stop picking people you work with. You are,
yeah,
like,
this is bad.
I mean, yeah,
that
you can't
bad.
Do that.
What are you talking
you
about?
Can't,
you
let
people,
go crack my,
no,
oh, you lost
people,
crack
it's
my
mine.
You
I like it.
Crack my
I
you did,
want
you did lose
this.
It. Give it to
hold
him.
It over.
You
give it to
made
him. Not, you gotta
Yan,
give it to him.
You already made Yan see your asshole get waxed.
I didn't make him do anything.
So Yan wearing a banana thong.
So I'm gonna get the crack pipe.
I have the crack pipe.
Somebody's
speaking. I have the crack pipe.
It's not speaking
yeah,
sick.
You know what? You know what? I've decided it's okay to disrespect Yan because yesterday he woke up at 7 p.m.
Yeah, he did do that.
Why is that okay
you're
to disrespect
You're allowed to
him?
Sexually harass coworkers
no,
that wake up past 7 p.m.
That's what I've been
you're
saying.
You're not allowed to sexually harass anybody. Right?
You know what? You're a good ass CEO.
You're
I broke
still
him.
In trouble.
You know what? I fucking vibe with you.
I'm wearing a woman's trench coat right now.
No. Don't
so
show
what,
up.
You think women make banana bread?
It's a pea coat, right? And it looks nice. Okay.
This board
My
member.
My pea coat looks nice.
This respectable business. What, girl boss? Can I call you that?
No, you can't. You can't. And it is an upgrade from last week when you called me pussy boy.
Dude.
But
oh.
We're going to keep it professional, and I'm Ludwig to you.
I can't. To me?
Yeah.
You're going to talk to me like that?
What do you mean like?
It's Ludwig to you.
You just called me a girl boss in
hey,
pussy
he called
boy.
You. He called you a woman wearing a trench coat.
No,
I called you
just
girl
beat
boss.
A woman.
He
beat I said he's wearing a women's trench coat.
Like, you know yeah. who told me about this show?
Yeah.
Who loves it?
Who?
Out of the blue, I was having a call with COO of Mogul Moves, Nick Allen. He's like, by the way, I love that Schlatt show.
Trick yeah. Allen himself.
Don't call him Trick
with
Allen.
With his big old
you
huge
work with him.
Dumper.
We talk, what? That is so sexually inappropriate.
Why is it sexually inappropriate?
Do you really
tell me why?
Because you just
we
said-
We call him Thick Allen.
Stop continuing in whispers. You have to treat everybody at the company with a little dignity and respect. No Trick Allens or Thick Allens.
I
don't
never,
laugh at that.
Do you need a PR firm?
Let's see.
Do I?
Yeah.
It's not a PR. We need an HR firm.
I'm HR.
No, you're not.
I sign people up for health insurance.
Yeah. No, he's not HR. He is not HR.
I sign people. Hey, you want health insurance?
Oh,
you want a job?
I'm good. I'm, HR, I'm does a, this
stop offering does people health insurance?
No, we got it.
If I were to work for off-brand or Mogul Moves,
sure.
With
what
Gallon.
Would I do? What would my job be?
Are you
Jay
Schlatt, or are you like you're you, but you're not
famous? Say I got no social pull anymore.
Okay, so you,
I call him Brick.
It's a hard. It's a hard world. I'm gonna like have a convo with you. And I'm gonna hire an outside HR company.
Why not hire an internal HR person
from up in the air?
George Clooney to talk to me. And, he can't call him Kendrick. Brick Allen.
You got hey Tess. You gotta this? Stop calling what? Him.
This is my George
Brick
Clooney.
Allen.
Look, I keep a Blake Allen.
We're gonna hit Benedict's Casino, and we're gonna be really nice to that older fella who runs the company. And I went to a Smash tournament. You guys know Juna.
Yeah,
that runs production.
I've heard this one before.
The goat. No,
Juno.
No,
what,
no,
dude?
No.
That's funny.
Juno is someone I respect immensely. See them every tournament. I'm like, hey, what's up? You know, we hug. Juno's like, I've been saying pussy boy so much. And I'm like, that's
bad.
Not good.
That's bad.
That is bad.
You have an impact on society.
I know. And you know what? Someone else came up to me with their girlfriend. He's like, hey, can I get a picture? I'm like, yeah, sure. And he was like, I've been calling her pussy boy.
And dude, I'm sorry, like, I love you. I've been abusing my girlfriend.
And she's
you.
Like laughing. She's like, it's a lot. It's a lot. And I'm like, this is like bad.
It. Yeah.
And I'm like, do you call him pussy boy? She's like, sometimes. And I'm like, okay, that's great. That's great.
This
shouldn't
is,
have told
this
me this.
Is your impact. What do you think the you kids feel- of the pageant are going to be calling each other?
Hey, look, all bets are off on a pageant. That's a competition, sir. And I do
why
say.
Why do you become so
and I do declare.
And I do say why? That. May the best child win.
You need a hat. You need a cowboy hat that's like 2 feet tall.
It's like Doug Dimmadome. The Doug Dimmadome of child pageantry.
Send us a 50-gallon drum like the ones you get for lube on Amazon.
Like
you can just
or oil.
I want like lube. An old-timey barrel. Like
yeah.
That you find in a basement.
And then we can put it on Nick Yingling. And make him sell fish
again.
On the corner.
And
make him a barrel
again,
guy.
We're gonna need to talk about HR.
roll it down the stairs.
Thick Yingling. Thick Yingling.
That's just inappropriate.
Trick Yingling, baby. That's what we call.
Yeah,
we're
okay,
just
that's
recycling
one.
The same nicknames.
Schlatt? Yeah. So there's that, and we can work out. A,
hey, what about
a
Dirty Boys?
Trick Falco.
Dirty Boys. I feel like won't happen.
You put what you're consistent policing my language. Which
your
is
language
cool.
Is actually a problem, and I want to start some shit with you right now.
Wait, really quick, the mogul male boy.
Company boy.
Really quick,
no,
what? What? We didn't
I
fucking
I
want
to pitch something to you, Ludwig. I haven't seen you in a week. I've been sick as a dog.
He's a slave boy.
Whoa. Here's what I'm picturing.
Well,
I have a vision. I boot into the next mogul male. You got there's a little screenshot of Aiden Ross.
You
in the
look
corner.
Like you're dressed like a mogul male boy.
Yeah, yeah. And there's
it is,
maybe it's me.
It is,
maybe I'm the mogul male boy, and I'm sitting on the couch in the background, strapped up to an IV that's connected
what?
To you.
Oh, you're talking about Blood Boy.
Yeah, because
oh, no,
I don't
no,
want
yeah,
Blood
yeah.
Boys. I don't want a slave boy. I just think it's funny if you had like it's like a familiar. It's like the,
wow, and you think that's not a slave?
No, a familiar is like a magical, like it's like a lich.
It's a magical slave.
No, okay. So
do they make those
in the universe? You're a lich, and the boy is your familiar, and you live for 1,000
is this
years.
Live for 1,000 years. Me and the boy will live forever, but he'll always be a boy.
And I'll always be a boy.
And I'll be a man.
And you'll always be a lich. And
you
you'll,
ever
be,
get
and you'll
concerned.
Be a lord
do
of the dead.
Do you ever get concerned that the words that come out of your mouth will make people think you're a pedo?
No. You're the one that
really?
Brings shit up way more than me.
What?
Real talk
what?
Now for you.
No, if it comes out.
Really?
It comes out.
And this episode is brought to you by June.
Yeah.
Are you guys have nonstop brought up child pageants
no,
and now you want me to have
you.
I was so
you.
Clear
what?
That the child pageant was adults only. I couldn't have been more clear.
In the
when
name,
we
you could have been
it.
More clear. In the name, you
I
could
said,
have been more clear.
Child pageant, adults only.
You could just say pageant, adults only. Drop the child. It's clear.
Okay. The pageant for adults, bring your kids edition.
But we don't want their kids there.
You don't get concerned about this?
Pageant for adults, kids allowed.
I don't know what's not clear about this to you.
I'm just saying, for you guys it's fine, but he...
What?
Has
what?
Well, you gotta look.
Oh, come
on.
Here we go.
Man, don't bring that into
I'm just
it.
Saying, it's not me that thinks this, but they're stereotypes.
Of what? Of whom?
Villains.
If we have to pick somebody out of the line.
Evil people? Yeah. Like, if you get us in a line and you say any crime, everyone's going to point to you.
No.
Yes.
Unless it's a white collar financial.
They'll point to me. White collar, they point to
me. That's what I'm saying.
But all the bad ones, they point to you.
That's also bad to do.
To point people in a lineup?
No.
Or to discriminate?
Look, if I'm the de facto criminal of the group, then that's fine.
Well.
But you know, the court will set me free.
You know, it's a jury of your peers.
My peers will set me free.
All right.
Because my defense will be very good. I'll represent myself.
I do think you have a way of moving the masses.
Can I say I'm electric?
In a problematic way. This is not like a compliment.
Oh my god. What now?
Like, why am I bothering you? Did you want to sit by your boots? Am I bothering you?
What is it now? You say something nice and then you fucking slap me in the face back.
What I have a problem with is your language.
Please tell me.
You don't know.
Do you think he takes it too far?
I think you don't understand how unruly your language can be and how it affects other people.
What did I do?
What is unruly?
I've been sick for a week.
Unruly is a great Melee player, and I don't know why we're talking about him
right
now.
Don't bring up your maladies like that should be somehow factored in here. No one cares.
Maleries.
Okay? I hope you feel better.
Shorty's like, go ahead.
And
you keep calling people me. I don't want to say it.
What is the word?
Well, then how will I know what we're speaking about?
You know what I'm saying. Stop playing your
say
coy.
It. What is it?
You know, guys, you all know what I'm saying.
I don't know what it is.
You know what it
I'm
is.
I'm being for real, though.
Is it Ludwig? Your name?
You literally never call me that.
Is it
I call you Ludwigs.
Is it that would be
Fudgems?
Hurtful, but that wouldn't be a problem.
You're saying you can't call him Pussy Boy anymore.
Thank you.
You can't call him that.
Pussy Boy.
You when have you ever said that?
No, don't gaslight me. You've been calling me Pussy Boy for the past couple episodes, and that's been catching like wildfire. And I was streaming just in my kitchen making banana bread.
Oh, yeah.
And every other text-to-speech donation is, how's the banana bread looking, Pussy Boy? Did you make some extra Pussy Boy for Thick Allen?
Oh,
and it's
my
like,
God.
Why are you
no
roping
way.
In the CFO of my company, a father of two, by the way, who recently underwent life-threatening surgery?
Yeah.
No, he didn't.
Well, he got his balls snipped, and that could have threatened something.
Yeah. Well, it's
if you're pro-life, it is life-threatening.
Yeah.
That's right.
So, so anyway, I think that's inappropriate. I don't think they should. I want you
Nick
to.
Nick Allen is a baby terrorist.
What? No. Take it back.
Is it like Muppet Babies? Where like he's a baby version of himself?
No.
And
no.
He's got a little bandana and like a bandolier. Of
he's
bullets.
An adult baby terrorist.
I would never let Nick Allen at my child pageant
don't
for
adults. Don't say this. What is wrong with you? This guy is your boss. Jesus.
Dude, I love this shirt, man. Fuck.
I got Juvie all over my favorite shirt.
My favorite Kira shirt.
I did not see that
you
coming.
You fucking loser. I got Juvie on my nose. Hey, I want you to admonish other people using the term Pussy Boy to refer to me and using the term Thick Allen to refer to your boss.
You know what's funny? Here's the thing. Wait, you're my boss, too.
Hold up.
You're my boss, too, but you never pull that card. Also, this isn't about Thick Allen and his big old juicy ass.
Really?
It's not.
A double down.
It's not.
A double down.
It's not. It's about you. Because if this was happening to Nick Allen, fucking sleep. You
no,
sleep.
No, because every time you said Thick Allen, I've been in this chair and I've said, do not call him that. I've been consistent.
I can't say Nick Allen is a big fat juicy ass.
Thank you, Aiden. Thank you. Why can't we do it, Aiden?
Why? That's a great question. I'm genuinely asking.
It's the same reason why I got mad at Yingling. When he posted Mario Goatsy in the fucking general
yes,
chat.
It is the same.
I would never do that. That's different.
No,
that's
it's
true.
Not
that's
different.
True. He wouldn't do that.
He wouldn't
I
do
actually,
it.
To be
he
clear,
wouldn't
that,
do it, but it's not different.
What Yingling did is worse.
No,
that's what I was just...
I disagree. I disagree.
That's crazy.
Because you're getting... The thing is, Nick Yingling did not spawn an army of people posting Goatsy images.
Nick Yingling.
You have posted...
I'm sorry.
My associate apologizes for his remarks.
Are you done?
Yeah.
You have spawned an army, and I see you have some of your generals here, of people referring to Nick Allen as Thick Allen, and I think that's inappropriate for the workplace.
What workplace?
Is it?
This is during your stream when you're making banana bread.
So you think in off hours it's chill, and as long as everyone who watches doesn't say 9 to 5?
What I was going to say is they don't work with them, so it's fine.
What? No, I was hoping you were going to That's actually a really good point.
My views don't reflect my company, my bio, which means I can say whatever I want.
That's true. Yes. Actually, that would actually help a lot. I'm not even lying. That, for liability purposes, I would love that.
To be clear, that doesn't cover any liability. That doesn't
it's
do
like,
anything.
Let me read the YouTube description, when it's like, I do not own the rights to this song.
Yeah.
It's I guess it's legal.
It's true. I've watched all of Naruto, and they didn't own it. It was flipped and mirrored.
It was slightly pitched higher.
Yeah. I would think that would help, yeah.
Look, what do you think Kirby would look like if he ate Thick Alan?
Like that.
Do you think, what do you think Nick Allen thinks about this?
I don't know.
I think he thinks it's funny right now.
I think so. Nick Allen and I have a lot of side conversations. I talk to him more than you, bitch.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Nuh-uh.
And the thing is,
no!
There's an understanding between me and him. Nick Allen once told me all of this shit could just end right now and I'd be prepared to go back to living in a cave.
What?
Yeah, I know. You guys are like, what? That's crazy.
He's never lived in a cave.
Yeah,
he's back to living in a cave. I told him that. He's like, they'll be fine. Does he make the kids live in the cave, too?
No, his kids don't live in the cave.
So he's not going to bring the kids?
Who's taking care of the kids?
I don't know. Someone else. But he set him up for life.
His wife?
Okay, that makes sense.
But basically, me and him are the same. Right?
No,
and there's
you're
this
not
kinship.
The same as him.
You never lived in a cave.
Well,
either.
I have a question, actually. Well, hold up. This is gonna fucking blow up your world. Is Nick Allen the same as Aiden?
Is he the same as Aiden?
Yeah.
What is that? Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, of course.
Yes or no?
What does that mean?
Is Nick Allen the same as Aiden?
Well, it's a trick, right? You think I don't want to say yes because I hate Aiden. But apparently, there is some sort of ace up your sleeve. Shut the fuck up, Aiden. Hey, Spirit Week. Pipe down.
Answer the question.
It's Teddy Fresh.
No.
Well, if you're the same as Eamon and you're the same as Nick Allen by transitive property, you're fucking dumb.
Who's driving the boat?
I'll be all three. I don't give a fuck. But
look at you. Damn it, Slime.
You're literally a mess.
Dude, what the fuck?
You're a disgusting shithole of a mess.
Slime through a water bottle.
You're a little high strung today.
What's wrong? What happened?
I spent a whole stream making banana bread, and everybody called me pussy boy every 5 seconds, and I had a gripe about it. So anyway, here's what you have to do now. Like Miss Trunchable, or however you say her name.
Banana bread.
The only way you can make up for it is if you eat this entire loaf of banana bread.
Dude, I'm trying to eat less. Oh my god, it's so heavy. Feel it.
Why does it have so much mass?
Dude, this is so much.
Do you
want
a bite? And the fun part, I made this banana bread without...
Oh, there's a whole banana in here.
I put a banana...
Dude, I can't eat this.
Yeah, you have to, though.
No, I won't.
You have to at least eat it.
Do
you
want some? I'll try it.
Can you eat it? Take a bite and tell... Because I made this banana bread recipe without a recipe. I made the banana bread without a recipe from my memory.
Yeah.
What was that noise you're making?
It sounds like a good noise.
No, it was a good noise.
I just got some on my shirt. It tastes good.
Aiden likes it.
A little dry.
What did you put in it?
I didn't put anything weird in it. It has the normal ingredients. No, that's okay.
Is this like the donut cum thing? Am I?
No, there's no cum in this.
Was it like a 50-50 shot?
This is not a gotcha.
That's pretty good.
You don't mind it?
That's fine.
Give a little bite to Nick.
Well, he was just sick. I'll have Aiden.
Give him a bite. Why'd you put it down?
Hey, I'm going long.
Could have made steak. Isn't it so isn't fucking
it's,
much?
It's hearty, isn't it?
It is hearty and thick.
It's because you had to make it with like 17 bananas, right?
Yeah, that's the trick is I had to add a banana every time I laughed, and so it's made with 12 bananas.
It doesn't taste different.
I tried to add more of the ingredients, but it is not it's way denser because of this.
Yeah, it's like...
The biggest issue is the banana in the middle made pockets of steam that didn't cook it correctly. So
it feels like what Civil War soldiers used to eat.
Ooh, sorry, you put it down.
Yes. Dude, I'm not going to keep eating
it. Come on, eating it.
I am
keep
hungry.
Eating it. Eat it, pussy boy.
Okay, let me a comment on pussy boy.
Oh.
Which is something apparently I say to you. Fallen soldier over there. I don't want people saying it a lot. And I realized that when I talked about last episode, I'm like, oh no, people are calling their spouses this.
That's fine. I don't care about that.
Okay.
They're married.
That's true.
If they can't drop a pussy boy betwixt each other, what was the point of the holy matrimony?
What is being in a company if not business marriage to each other?
Again, the issue isn't you calling me pussy boy.
We are all sister wives.
The issue's the army you've created where I can't.
I didn't mean to do that. And if a genie, if Robin Williams came back and he fucking, and he held a knife to my throat and he said, this is going to happen.
Why has he got a knife?
Because he needs to threaten me so I know he's serious.
Okay.
Ghost knife.
And he's dressed like Miss Doubtfire. And he's like,
hello.
Hello. I'm Mr. Doubtfire.
But he's a genie?
And he's also the genie.
You've got one wish.
He's both.
From Aladdin.
Yeah. You've got one wish or I'll fucking
and he's
kill
from
you.
Dead Poets Society.
Yeah. Okay. So he's every character he's been?
Been.
Okay, cool. The actor is every character.
And his son jerks off while choking himself a little bit.
And he said, Ludwig will suffer in a banana bread stream because of this. I'd be like, oh, I won't do it then. I genuinely don't like it. But I didn't realize. It's been so long. Why did people catch on? What happened?
Because you kept doing it.
No.
Yeah, repeated exposure.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
They say 14 times and it commits to memory. And let me tell you, you called me that 14 times.
Hear me out. A Conan-style video of you and Slime sitting down with an HR rep to work through your problems.
Not a bad
pussy
idea.
Boy.
Don't call me pussy boy. You understand our relationship is not one where you can call me pussy boy, okay? That's not...
Pee pee poo poo.
That's fine, I think, Trevor. But you have to understand the boundaries here. Obviously, I am owed a little bit of respect. I am owed a little bit of respect here. It's not pussy boy summer.
When we turning out the Allen.
When we're not... This is why Slime can't call him Thick Allen. You're talking about a 40-year-old man with two kids who is my CFO. You can't talk about my CFO and call him Thick Allen and ask when we're turning him out. Chat, you have to be respect. Oh, this is why Slime's a problem. You know what? How inappropriate that is? Think of the workplace.
Both sides were very.
It was you too, Nick Yingling. Nick Allen?
Ben? Nick Allen didn't go to Smash Camp.
Nick Allen did. Nick Allen was at Smash Camp.
Yeah.
And Nick Allen had arguably, I'd say, the set of the stream.
I heard they passed Thick Allen around like a freaking used towelette.
He changed his Twitter name to Thick Allen.
He did. Yeah.
He went game three last off.
So harassment is okay. So we've established that.
Not only is harassment okay, I'm going to harass him now.
Yeah, good. Great. Good. Yes. Be the leader for us.
Thick Allen.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah. You're above. See, it's not cool when you do it because you're above him at the company.
Thick Allen.
So you're not allowed to do that.
You're
just subordinate.
Dick.